Dog, I just woke up. No way. Bro, what? This is not about to be good. I played a bit of this yesterday with Byron. Just to get the hang of things. I got scared by who? I got scared by Withered Bonnie, Withered Foxy, and who else? Toy Bonnie. Those were the only people I got scared by so far. But dude, Foxy has been on my ass. Like, this game's animations are cool. Like, the Night Guard tries to fight back, bro. Like, Withered Bonnie. He hit me with this one. That's the one I got hit by. Like, gosh. See, bro, I didn't even... Bro, I don't know if motorcycle's going by, but I do not give two fucks. Like I was saying. See, I don't know what I did to bro, but he did not hit me with two right hooks. Like, bro. Nah, bro. Then I got jump scared. Wait, did Chica ever jump scare me? Yeah, nah. I got jump scared by Withered Foxy. Dude, Foxy got me so many times, bro. I was checking the cameras, I was checking the hallways, but guess what? The toy characters, they were on some, bro. Dude, the toy characters were on some bullshit, dog. Because it's not like Withered Chica and Withered Bonnie, where they can't come out the vent when the toy characters are in there. When the toy characters are in there, Foxy can just jump through the hallway, and he can, you know how many times he did this to me, bro? Man, bro, like, it got to a point. I got sick and tired of seeing that. Wait, what if I turn, like, the graphics quality all the way down? Wait, what? Whatever, I don't really see a difference. Alright. I'm gonna just play the game. I made it to like... What night is it? What are my statistics again? What are my statistics? Yeah, I completed four nights. I've made it to night five. I'm like horrified right now, dude. Again? Yeah, this is just gonna be a warm-up. Like, nigga, I just woke up. Literally, this is gonna be a warm-up. Horrifying warm-up. Right, click on the keys when you're ready. I guess I'm ready, nigga. Guess I'm ready. Yo, I'm about to die.
Damn it, Michael. You found me snooping at him, and he fired me on the spot. There's nothing I could have done. I couldn't see much in the room. All the lights were broken. The smell, it was horrible. I'm sorry, Michael, but I need you to check. Finish your shift. I'll stop moving at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. I know he's hiding something in there. I just know it. God, it was so close. Look, Michael, I don't care if I'm out of a job now. This is bigger than that. There's something going on in that parts and service room. And given what happened back at the old diner, I think I know what it is. You're the only one left who could get in there without raising suspicion. Please, just finish your shift and take a look for me. If it's what I think it is, you might want to call the police. I owe you big time, man.
Shall it? Are y'all already messing with the cameras? That's gotta be Foxy, bro, too. Yo, they were not moving this fast last night. Oh, wait, that's because I was playing night 4, not night 5. Chica's already here, dude. Oh, she in the vents now. I already know it. Get back, Foxy, get back. Wait, where's Bonnie? How am I supposed to know which one's about to come out? How, bro? I thought that was Chica. You're supposed to... bro. How am I supposed to know which one's about to come out? How? No, bro. I had my flashlight out, bro. And I was just thinking, yeah, nigga, try something. Because I thought it was going to be Chica. But nah, bro. You got this nigga Bonnie, bro. No, like, bro. Like, oh my shit, bro. And no one trying to see your lame ass, bro. Yeah, nah, nigga. Open the door. I'ma fuck him up. Yeah, you better go back to sleep, bro. I knew you saw him twitch. He was like, oh, shoot, he's back. Like, nah, bro. I sure am. It's Friday, dog. This is night 5. And then there's a night 6 game mode. I might have to try that out, like, low-key. Thank you.
6 a.m., I'm sure of it. I know he's hiding something in there. Just know it. God, it was so close. Look.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.